Teams at our Kennedy Space Center recently tested a solar array wing to make sure it extends correctly. 4 of the solar arrays will be installed on the Orion spacecraft for the Artemis II mission. Artemis II will be the first Artemis mission to carry astronauts around the moon and back to Earth.